eventually arrested and tortured for his faith, and he refused to renounce his beliefs. He was executed by beheading, along with seven